here playing with the ball, wasn't it, guys? We found a spare ball. We don't need it. Hey, watch this. They actually follow the ball. Come and get the ball, guys. Oh, Lenny was the first one to get the ball. And get the ball. Come on, guys. Oh, you all got the ball. Star's the first one. Ball stands inside. Well, anyway. Guys, it's dr.Bruce's birthday. Also April Fool's Day. So, being April Fool's dr.Bruce, like, we don't know it's his birthday. And when he starts to cry, we're going to say, April Fool's, he knows his birthday. And give him a big candy roll. Okay? See? And Eva, I told Eva when dr.Bruce was sleeping. And go since they're out. Ah, hey, dr.Bruce. Oh, my God. What's wrong? We're all done this way. dr.Bruce. Happy... what is it? Just a normal day with that creature in front of the testing chamber. What is it? Don't know. Well, anyway. I'm going to get a stack of golden carrots. And that should be good. I need to eat at least one. Eat as many as you can. Eat as many as you can. Oh, this is delicious. Sorry about burping, but it's just a normal day.
I think I got up on my birthday.
What's that, dr.Bruce?
No, sir. No.
Why are you crying?
I'm not crying. I'm drawing, I ain't crying. You forgot about my birthday.
Not really, dr.Bruce. We were April Fools in you. Your birthday's on April Fools. Oh! Oh, I'm going to give you a big kettle. Come on, dogs. Give Bruce a big kettle. We sorry, dr.Bruce. Well, anyway, happy birthday! Wait. One thing. That was supposed to be a statue of you.
Is it glass me? Are you mean?
No. No, it was awesome. It looked exactly like you. Someone's messed with her. And where's all the table? Eva, did you eat all the cake and food? And now? Why are you blaming it on me now? No. No, wait. I did give you a birthday card and a present in the, I'm going to wear this armor. I'm taking this armor off. If I want some wind diamond armor. In the, I give you a present and a birthday card in here, dr.Bruce. Well, third time. That wasn't what the birthday card is. I thought it was called Happy Birthday, dr.Bruce. Third time. Third time the charm. I returned again. Ha, ha, ha. Love, Wizarilla. Love, Wizarilla! Death by with was it? My lab art did get upgraded in my office. Oh, before we started the episode, guys, a ton of mobs. So it was a ton of mobs. dr.Bruce turned into zombie and things. I give him a golden apple and weakness. Treasure room upgraded. He actually has a name tag saying worker. Here's Eva and dr.Bruce has his name tag saying dr.Bruce. Well, anyway. Oh my God, Wizarilla is spoiling dr.Bruce's birthday. I can't believe it. After every day, you have to be dr.Bruce's birthday. I know where Wizarilla lives. We defeated him a million times. So, dogs, you might not... here's my office, by the way, guys. Not the best office, just a Minecraft going around. No playtime. That is went wrong. Bunch of computers. Emerald and nine. Oh my God. Star. No. Is it star? It's there. Jeez. Come on, guys. We can't afford you dying. If you're wondering where that, if you're wondering where the lava goes, front of the lab. Leaks out. If you went and I smell smoke, steam coming out of the lab pipes. Anyway, I know where Wizarilla lives. If I know where the villagers went over here, chunks need a load in. Anyway, Eva, shut doors. Wizarilla, we are coming in. Hey, Gwilym, dr.Bruce's birthday today. Tell him a happy birthday. Sorry, Gwilym, I'm insulting your voice. Yes. Was there glass up there anyway? Sure known, he wouldn't be in the same house. Are you exploring? I got an idea. I hate this book. Can that please land in it? Yes. Sink. I hear explosion, but oh my god, where's your chest? One. Clue one. Lock up. Okay. Oh, there's a hole. I see. I want to see if the book's actually landed in there. Okay, the first book landed there, but the second book didn't. Well, anyway, we can mine a few of these blocks. Well, 7 blocks will be good. This is like 1, 2, 3. I don't need them speed block. How? Come on! I just wanna chat to you. I don't wanna hurt you. Come on, chat. Chat time. So, why did you spoil Dr. Bruce's birthday? Because I just wanted to make friends, but I couldn't have 3 hands. Everyone's petrified of me, so I want my revenge on everyone in the world. Come on, we can just be friends.
Really?
Oh, that'll be lovely. If you'd done it the first time on Easter, I just wanted eggs, and no one gave them to me. So I took one. Then I just wanted phone. I bought them, all of them.
Well, you can't technically come take them all.
I know, but I want it all. One for me, one for Jim, one for Bob, one for Stuart, one for Jimmy Bob, one for Lily, one for Donald. Who are these people again? And Pigman and my 2 heads and Wizard Skeletons and Gans. Well, come on, you don't have to spoil his birthday. Come on, that's just not nice. I don't want to hurt you.
Well, why are you hurting me now, then?
Because you were attacking me.
Guys, this is a weird conversation. Come on, Wizard Will. Can we just be friends?
Never! First day I see you, I knew you were going to destroy me straight away with that overpowered sword you have. But luckily, next time I can... Come on.
You better not... Oh, I can't believe he defeated me, guys. What's up, Willa? Is he been training up better? I couldn't switch to my own apples in time. What's up, Willa's more powerful? He's not. I'm not gonna lie. No, I'm going back to Wither Willa to finish it off. Do you see his health, guys?
Yeah, I know.
Wizarilla. Come on, Wizarilla. I have to agree. You are more powerful. So time's a charm. Yeah, he needs 3 of these. Trying to wreck his house. 1, 2. Come on, Wizarilla.
Come on, friends. Never you got me down to this house. Never! I will always come back!
We done it! Third time the charm, I'm like,
happy birthday, Wizarilla!
Oh! Never noticed Dr. Bruce's lab coat is on. Cheese sandwiches? Not too shabby. Plates, the maths, coats. Of course, Wizarilla's overpowered. A good thing I won't get the wizard again. Well, next time I need to be prepared to battle Wizarilla. He's gonna get even more stronger, isn't he? Probably need to be the end of round. We need a Batman round. All we've done so far is Wizarilla. Anyway, I see the video's going on for 9 minutes. Not too bad.
my inventory. Okay. This is... I don't need that. Come back next time, Witherilla! Even though he died twice, he died three times. Why do you work for Witherilla, Zombie Pigman? That's the question. Why do they work for Witherilla? Don't even know where the lab is. Well, happy birthday, dr.Bruce. We are home. Defeated Witherilla, you died two times. I'll fix this for you now in a minute. Guys, sorry if I give you nightmares after horrifying creature of dr.Bruce. My fault, it was Witherilla fault. He's the one that broke it. You're right. Here's his present. Don't need a double chest. I need one more plate. One plate to put one last item. We don't need two Steve heads. Here we go. So now, let's sing the birthday foods here. No, not the cake. The cookies. The carrot sticks. The cheese sandwiches. Always healthy. The nugget chickens. Spelt it wrong, accident. Like I spelt my channel name wrong. An accident. Put masks up there. Now one last thing I need to do is the cake. Oh yeah, we need mini cupcakes. We'll have five mini cupcakes. These mini cupcakes are expensive. These masks could fall off the table. And Dr. Riz, I'll put your clothes back. That was an exciting adventure. And I done you a birthday card. It says, "Ha to Dr. Bruce, my best friend. Have an epic B-Day, lots of coolness." I saw that as a clone, I forgot. Lots of coolness, spacecraft. Kiss, kiss, kiss. There you go, dr.Bruce. Thank you. And now, the one last thing for Dr. Bruce's birthday is a party in the house! Stop people leaving. We don't want people leaving. We want people joining. This is going to be the best birthday ever, Dr. Bruce, for you. Not for me, but, well, my birthday is going to be an exciting adventure as well, probably. And Bruce, I'll fix this right now. After I put a candle on the cake, if it lets me. Yep, let me a candle.